I've noticed that many survivors, once they discover there's a way to heal, want to hurry and rush and just get it done. The reason is because many of us have spent so much of our time hurrying and rushing to stay out of trouble. But let me tell you this, taking a break is good for you, even breaks from healing. You see, when you allow your brain to rest, that's when things get put together and your brain goes, aha, wait a minute, I figured it out. And you start to actually get the benefits of all of this healing work that you're doing. So take it slow, don't rush, and don't be afraid to take a break once in a while. Your brain will thank you.